Sorry. I think they got it all. That's the 11Z first day. Been a while since I caught one. Got some track work going on in the yard. Look at that. That's not all of it either. I mean, got all of these over here too. I'm pretty sure that's gonna get pulled. Pretty sure K86 got told to pull that. Cause they got warned that there's a derail right behind it, and that's the derail. Should be, yeah, they said yard one. Watch out for derail right behind it. So this should get be moved up pretty soon. Yoink. I didn't realize that's what they were doing. And okay, now I got it. Oh wow, you're doing like a whole long section.
Turn that
he just did, right, Slim? You're
gonna do the same thing
right
around that same region.
Oh, sorry.
50, working utility.
Oh, it's three of them. I didn't even realize. Look at that. Three of them. This is awesome. Well, probably not for them. They're like, oh, this is work, but.
Inside track, speed up your inside track. There you go, now you're on the same page. Hey, what's your clearance? Bring it in closer to you. Your offense, hit down. Watch Maddie, too.
One to go, one.
I do technically got better tripods, but hey, there's an engine moving behind her. This one's like the best, lightest one.
All right, Scott, watch Maddie, because he's getting close here. Swing out a little bit. Maddie, swing out a little bit. Alright, Scott, you swing out just a smidgen. There you go. Alright, walk her back in. Walk her in a little bit.
Sir, flight and west, it'd be 24-066.
That's good. Okay.
4066. That's when it ends. Susky MTs.
Well, you guys gotta swing out a little bit to try to get this straightened out. Yep. You're gonna have the tracker sideways. You gotta lower it. Go ahead and lower it. Slim and Matt, you guys are gonna swing your other direction. Track yourself straight.
What do you think that is? Like, a 100?
Pay attention to what you're doing.
Do you think that is like a 100-foot section of track that they were moving or so? Or not as much? Very long, though.
Hold on, Matt. I got you. Got a little mad. Go ahead. Oh, the radio works, huh? Come on, buddy. You got testing. Alright, swim track up a little closer. There you go. Go ahead and let's ease it up, pick up. Not you two pick up because you're gonna have to like kind of feather this in and out. Swim, extend out, Maddie, extend out, straighten her out a little bit here.
This is so cool. Hey, that's a back end of a CSX or an XCSX, isn't it? Looks like it from here.
Alright, Scotty, let balance a little bit. And then Matty and Slim, bring it in towards you a little bit. One more. A little more, Matty. Good. Scott, down a little bit. Hold up. Alright. Scott, we're gonna come down. Matty, you come down. Slim, you hold up high. Not high, but hold it where you're at. So we can see what you're doing. All right, Maddie, towards you. for you, 6-8 inches. I slim towards you about 2-3 inches.
Answer 265.
I'm ready to come out with permission.
JLK out of the north end of the shop, 1 west, up the BD, get to work middle yard, Buffalo Trick.
Alright, okay, out north end, 1 west, BD, and work middle yard.
Yeah, right.
Look at that one. That's what I mean, C2, right? Probably.
Yep. Slim, I need you to grab the ass end of that panel and pull it over.
Oh! Put my foot down and then bumped it. No clue what train they're going on. That's not the 265, since the 265 is going out the north end. And then they're gonna work out there and go to Buffalo. In the middle yard. Yeah, there they are, right there.
Yep, right there. Back off.
Is it all disconnected now? Yeah.
Anyway, go right past them panels. We'll hook Maddie and Scott up to them.
Oh wow, look how many sections they gotta do. Smoky track work today. Take a quick look at all these engines down here while they're hooking up. There's that one, of course, and add that one behind it too. 8100, and then do some more down here.
About
6400. That's got to be like one of the yard sets. Hey, what's the guy going on down here with all that? This one is the WFRX one. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at least. That one is good.
Okay, head clear the
Yep.
I'm going to be back and behind you with Stone.
East switch, Kirkwood Railroad. Put on the roof.
I said a switch. Probably be running out of camera storage space soon. Maybe.
about 7 more.
7.
Battery's about to die soon.